So here's what I'm thinking. Following that like that, now I need to, from about here to here, have it tilt back the other way. So I'm going to do that. I'm doing this in a component, so I want to come into the geometry, select it all. I think I got to make it a group. And then let's go to Pareto 6, Pareto scale, radial bending. And I'm going to tell it that I want to bend it from, like I said, about here to here. I'm just going to take it, bend it out like all right. I feel pretty good about that.